This is a song that comes from part of Italy where I'm from. The region is called Tuscany, where Florence is. And deep down south of Tuscany, there is a part which is called Maremma, on the border with Lazio, where Rome is. And this part of Tuscany was one time it was a swamp, palude, and people wouldn't go there because it was not a very healthy place. And there was a sickness called malaria, I guess, how do you say, malaria, whatever. And this song is about Maremma and the danger of going there. A woman says to his beloved person, please don't go there, because if you would go there, I'm afraid that you won't come back. Don't you know that even the bird loses his feather when it goes there? And at the end she curses Maremma, saying something like Maremma Mayala, which isn't a very nice word. I'm not going to translate for you, but you can figure it out. Now isn't a swamp anymore. On the contrary, it's a very nice place for vacation. So you might go there.
Perduto una persona cara. Maledetta mare, ma maremma, maledetta Maremma, sempre mi duole il cuore quando ci vai, perché ho paura che non torni mai.